Well, for 20 years now, ERDA Tech Vocational High School has been providing free technical high school education to underprivileged Filipino youth. This work was born of the vision of a great French Jesuit missionary, Father Pierre Tritz. He saw the situation of so many Filipino children and teenagers who are out of school. So he started so many projects to assist young Filipino young people go to school and stay in school. And when they got older, he saw the need for technical high school education so that right after high school, they can be employed and help their families get out of the cycle of poverty. And that is why he founded ERDA Tech. And for 20 years now, ERDA Tech has been trying to do precisely the vision of Father Tritz, to give technical skills so that immediately after high school, they can start working. And there are already so many success stories. For the past 5 years, Saver School has been involved. Saver School has adopted ERDA Tech, and this is now our systematic way of helping the poor. And this is now an opportunity for the entire Saver family to get involved, to keep this dream burning, to keep this education available to the underprivileged youth. We have a lot of resources in the Saver family. We are privileged to have the kind of education we offer at Saver School. So I invite you, our Saver parents, our Saver families, to get involved and make a contribution towards making technical education available to larger numbers of Filipino youth. ERDA Tech has graduated a few thousand students who are actually working, bringing their families out of the cycle of poverty. And this would not have been possible if they did not acquire some technical skills during their high school education.
Salamat ERDA Tech.
Salamat ERDA Tech.
Salamat ERDA Tech.
Salamat ERDA Tech.
Someone saying a prayer.
exile.